Coming in, you know, so I can say no and I feel like it's my dream, you know. So I decide how I live my life. No greedy, bro. I'm not greasy, no. Too easy, bro. So that's why I don't. I love the ratchet things. Try to change and never will. I love the models, but they're always trying to be too cool. Let's be honest, I'm the hardest here. Got the mightiest, but check the numbers here. Before I made it, I
summertime vibes and the all around. Couple didn't want me then, but they want me now. And I couldn't even blame them, cause now I'm looking famous. Little silly side from my mind, now I'm feeling alive. Got a new ting on dry, I told the whole tribe with my heart.
And a warm welcome. Anticipation levels are high. We're here at the Coliseum Alfonso Perez. I'm Derek Ray, your match commentator, and alongside providing all the tactical analysis is Stuart Robson. And with the new campaign just moments away from getting started, the excitement here is palpable. It's Black Cats versus the absolute Mad Lads.
Well, Derek, last season was an absolute disaster for them. They got so many things wrong. But hopefully, a change of game plan and a change in attitude will see them back to their best and competing for promotion.
Well, frustration for those waiting in the middle. Christiansen. A creative look about this. So underway again here, 1-0 the score. Well, closed down straight away. An alert intervention. space and time for the cross. An utterly disappointing cross. Goal kick. This is looking threatening. And looking towards the back post. Well, it's a moment he would like to have back if possible. Well, I must say he acquitted himself well under pressure. Really good attacking play. That's not a bad ball. Won it back. Dispossessed there. Tremendous piece of tackling. Can he do it? Moving the ball effectively. Well, that's the end of that move for now. Perfectly positioned to take it away. Christiansen. But he keeps going. But they dealt with the threat posed. Well, can they be creative from here? Pulls it back. Has a go. Well, getting in the way. Superb save. And he's fired over the corner. No shortage of excitement. Level again. No wonder they're excited. So the ball is rolling again at 1-1. They're on the scent of something positive. Crossing opportunity. And possibilities here. Determined defending. Showing a real desire to win it back. Benjamin. Couldn't keep the ball. Now Madlaz could get in behind the defence. It needs an accurate cross. And the keeper won't be complaining about that cross. Poor quality. Good looking ball. Well, that's the kind of play you want from your defender. Deal with it. There's a slide rule pass. And Rodriguez. Must be. And a goal! In the lead again. Fully deserved.
Well, I have to say, this is a really good goal. He skips past his marker, and that gives him the space to get his shot away. Excellent stuff from him.
Well, as they kick off again, 2-1 the current state of affairs. Now Rodriguez. Top class defending. So almost at half-time, and they are making good use of home advantage. Still a bit of work to do, though. Stuart?
Oh, can he finish it here, Derek?
Promising attack, but his timing was off. He's got the right idea with that pass. Well, the long-range efforts, but no real difficulties for the goalkeeper. Well, he's going to be disappointed with that pass. And space for them here on the flank. That's not a bad ball. Not quite the clearance they were hoping for. But it looked so threatening, but the danger averted. Abe. Well, there is going to be stoppage time, but only the 1 minute. A chance then for the respective managers to address their charges. It is half-time here. And the ball is rolling again. Second half underway. The Black Cats in front. Abe. Boyle. Really a very poor ball. Christiansen. And the Black Cats find themselves in a position of menace. It's with Moreno. A sloppy pass. And breaking at pace with menace. And in with a real chance. What a big chance that was. Keeper has the ball. Keel with it. Here's Moreno, hanging on to the ball in this fashion suits them. Well, they keep working away, looking for an opening. Shot attempted, and a goal to really bolster things for them. Two in front.
Well, as you can see, he's just placed that beyond the keeper. That's a very good finish.
So on with the action, and 3-1 the scoreline at the moment. Passes like that, very much in his repertoire. And possession lost, intercepted.
Well, the hosts, as you can see, have enjoyed so much possession and as a result have dominated the game. Some of their passing movements have been a joy to watch, and I don't think anything's going to change that.
Nicely cut out. So a throw in here. Well, we're into the final half hour. Benjamin on the offensive, and there's the feed into the box. Well, nothing comes of the attack when all is said and done. There to take it away. And it wasn't a great pass, was it? Well-timed tackle. Perfectly positioned to take it away. Well, high quality defending. ...20 minutes to go in this one. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Very comfortable when in possession. And the danger is averted. And he takes on the shot. Well, clearly in the mood to make it a double, but fine goalkeeping.
Well, he's playing really well today. That was another decent attempt.
Boyle at the ticket office. And the Black Cats have it once again. This attack looks highly promising. Christiansen. And fired against the crossbar. Well, mopping up defensively.
Well, the keeper deserves a lot of credit. That was a fine save, wasn't it?
Benjamin. Well, a good tackle. Can they hit on the break? Defenders need to cover. Chance to cross. Could be. Oh, good reflexes from the keeper and the danger averted. Now sending it in. And the keeper there to catch it under no real pressure. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Space on the flank. Crossing possibilities. It's still alive. How can he take them on and beat them? And the defender got the last touch. That'll be a corner. And there's the delivery. Well, it has come to nothing. And a tidy challenge. Well, you've got to keep the ball a bit better than that. Well, there is going to be stoppage time, but only the 1 minute. And now it is final. 3 points in the bag on opening day, and so many positives to derive from the performance.
Well, the first game can always be tricky, but I thought they looked a good team today. There was a really nice balance to their play.
A big night for football, it most certainly is. We're at the Coliseum Alfonso Perez. I'm Derek Ray, and keeping me company here on the commentary gantry is Stuart Robson. And if this game lives up to its billing, we're in for a riveting occasion. It's Black Cats versus the Vipers.
Thanks, Derek. They did well in their opening game. They looked fit, they played some expansive football, and they worked hard to win the ball back. They just need more of the same today.
Crossing opportunity. Simple for the keeper. And they need to get tighter. But they dealt with the threat posed. Well, they're on the scent of something positive. Must take the lead here. Save, but still a chance. He cuts it back. And the timing. Will he find the net? Keeper getting the touch. Well, it looked so threatening, but the danger averted. Not a good pass. And that is going to be a free kick.
Well, what a chance that was to take the lead. But you have to give the goalkeeper credit. What a brilliant save that was.
And unable to keep possession. Intercepting it intelligently. That's a good looking ball. And he keeps going. But nothing comes of it. And a creative look about this. Might take the lead. And still danger here. And thumped away.
Well, the United fans are right behind their team. They believe there's a goal coming here.
Well, let's see if something comes of this. And darting through. And firing it to the near post. Pretty comfortable piece of defending. And he was in the right place to intercept. Fanny. And now passing it through. And it's in! 1-0. They've breached the defence.
Well, just look at this again. The speed of counter-attack is so impressive. And then what a finish. That's been hit with such power and pace. The keeper has no time to react. It's a brilliant strike.
So back in action. Let's find out if the Black Cats can offer a response to this setback. Smuggled away. Lee. Well, real difficulty keeping the ball. That's how to blunt the edge of the opposing attack. This looks promising. McCarty. Decent progress with the ball at his feet. Fanny. Firing it towards goal! Well, it turns out to be fairly routine for the keeper in the end. And options in the centre. Possession given away, unfortunately. And good use of advantage. The referee allowing play to continue. He's got the right idea with that pass. Well, offside, but a tight call.
Well, that was really close. It was almost the perfect run, wasn't it?
Excellent challenge. Now can they make something happen? But it fizzles out thanks to that piece of defending. He has time to play it over. Maybe a chance for the Black Cats to change things. Corner kick.
Well, just listen to the fans. They know this is a big chance here.
Alert defending. Well, he prevented it from going over the line. And possession lost, intercepted. Now with New, deal with it. Real chance. Well, he missed the target and then some. Wide it went. And they need to get tighter here. Well, let's see about the cross. Well, he had a decent reading of that ball in. Well, he was dreaming of scoring, but ruled offside.
Well, it all happened very quickly, so I wouldn't criticise him too much. At least he was in there.
The high press was very much on. Crossed accurately towards the far post. And after that fantastic effort, it's gone out for a throw-in. Throw-in's given. Delivered into the area here. Under pressure to get it away. Well, threat over for now. And there it is, the half-time whistle. The ball running again here with the Black Cats trailing. Will they be able to turn this game on its head? Illegal play and hence a free kick. Great pressure to win the ball back. A very effective challenge put in. Bodies forward and the break looks on. Looks as though they might make real progress on the counter-attack. Not so. Now let's see if something comes of this. Nearly had it on the target.
Well, it's a good ball in, begging for someone to get on the end of it. Just unable to control the header in the end.
That's an interesting pass. Another perfect position to read it. Could cross it in here. It's a neat move. And a body in the way. He takes aim. Oh, a smart stop. Who can they pick out? And he's made it a brace for himself. The defender's just unable to stay with him. And he's having a field day. Well, a second goal for them here. Sliding in, winning the ball. And what's more, they've kept it.
Well, the visitors have controlled possession, as you can see, and that's been because of their ability to win the ball back so quickly. Their pressing has been excellent, and they just haven't stopped working. It's been a fantastic performance up to now.
In behind for him to chase. Needs to clear it away. Good pressure. Can they make something of this? Applying vigorous pressure. And Piper's come away with it. And he keeps going. A really top-notch piece of defending. And teammates to play it to. And far from the ideal cross. Keeper's ball all the way. Firing it towards goal! Really good diving save.
Well, these fans can sense an opportunity here. They need to make the most of this corner.
And the danger's still on. Well, they can't quite take advantage in the end. Might be able to get in behind the defence. Oh, could be! Well, he didn't miss by all that much.
Well, he struck it quite nicely, but the keeper was always in control of the situation. He knew that was going wide.
That's the kind of shielding play you expect from him. Really good high press. That's how to blunt the edge of the opposing attack. Something to worry about here. Oh, he looks threatening. It should be! Well, fantastic reflex action. Now we're inside the final 15 minutes. Crossing opportunity. And a poor ball, and easy for the keeper. Has eyes for goal. They're getting right on top of their opponents and winning it back. And a very good challenge. Good effort here. And the keeper stretching to deny him. Who's going to get on the end of it? Well, a bit short with the clearance. And he's given his away. Unable to keep the ball that time. And he takes it on! And fine goalkeeping. And pretty routine for the goalkeeper. Could play it in, and watching it all the way, tipping it over for the corner. And over it comes. Not the best clearance. And I think the threat has been averted. Well-timed tackle. Could be dangerous. Really sound goalkeeping.
Well, that had to be a goal, didn't it? What a stop that is.
So 2 minutes to be added on at the end. Now the pressure being exerted. Anthony went in strongly to win the ball. He's got to have a go here. Terrific block. And there goes the final whistle. It's gone the wrong way as far as the home fans are concerned.
You're absolutely right, Derek. They really struggle to get to grips with the game. They always seem second to the ball, and then just a few mistakes at the back and it's cost them. Poor performance all round.
A stadium with its own feel and character. Welcome to Loftus Road. I'm Derek Ray in the commentary position, and alongside me is the former Arsenal and West Ham midfield player Stuart Robson. And everyone here on tenterhooks, you'd have to say, with good reason. It's the absolute mad lads versus the black cats.
Thanks, Derek. Well, often we talk about the tactics, the individual players, players that are missing, but so often it's the mentality of the players that is key to winning any football game. Which of these teams has the right attitude today is the big question.
Well, the referee decides not to reach for his pocket at this early stage.
Well, I thought he might book him there, but in the end, I think he's got that right.
Options in the centre. And there it is! The opening goal, the ideal way to start.
Well, here it is again. Just look at the quality of the cross. It's inch perfect, and it's a comfortable finish in the end, which is made to look so easy. It's a lovely goal.
So away they go again, and here's the question. How will the absolute mad lads respond? It looks promising. She'll gladly grab hold of it. And scope for them to produce something exciting. Well, potential danger. And now Moreno. Well, great read there to intercept. Well, he's got plenty of space on the flank here. It's It's a good-looking ball in behind. Well, not to be. He had moved into an illegal position.
Well, it's great that he wants to run in behind, but he has to get the timing right.
And now Rodriguez. Unable to keep the ball that time. And very deftly cut out. Dahl could be threatening. Well, far from the ideal pass. And a tidy tackle. Well, not hard to read that pass. Firing it towards goal. Well, the bar can be the goalkeeper's best friend. The referee correctly decided to play advantage.
Well, they're so unlucky not to be level now. It was a great effort. You just wonder if they're going to regret that.
An unforced error, you've got to say. And a goalkeeper in great form.
And he's just pulled off an absolutely stunning save there. That is brilliant.
Not fantastic defending. Let's see if it helps the opposition. Great defending. And he's kept it out. Fully stretched. Somehow reaching it. Short corner it is. And snuffing out the danger. And offside. Getting in there to intercept. Dahl. And a poor ball. The Black Cats moving the ball around more than decently. But ultimately up a cul-de-sac. Far from a good pass.
Christiansen.
Well, options at the back post here. Not all that convincing defensively.
Christiansen.
Spot on with that tackle. Benjamin. Good looking sequence. Well, they're keeping their opponents moving and guessing. Well, he has players waiting at the back post. And he did what he had to do defensively. Great challenge. He got nothing but ball. But a pass that lacks quality. And the cross is very much on. Well, there is going to be stoppage time, but only the 1 minute. Simonsen. Shot attempted, and he's done it! Parity again! A magnificent game unfolding. And the managers will now deliver their half-time team talks. We're at the end of 45 minutes in this game. teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. And the keeper can gather. Heel with it. What can the Black Cats do from this position? Well, let's see about the cross.
Oh, that is a majestic goal! Volleyed home with precision and style. Superbly done.
Well, just look at this again. The speed of counter-attack is so impressive. And then the finish is fairly simple in the end. That's a good goal.
Well, 2-1 it is here. Making progress. And a no-nonsense clearance. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Well, that break looked so promising, but nothing coming from it. Wonderfully weighted pass. Well, that is how to nullify the opposition. Poor attempt at a pass, really. Now, mad lads moving the ball forward. What can they do with it? But they dealt with the threat posed. See some progress with the ball at his feet. Teammate available. Well, they might be onto something. Well, there is a very alert goalkeeper for you. Strong tackle. Well, we have 30 minutes to go.
Oh, he's through here. Really good diving save.
Well, just listen to the fans. They know this is a big chance here.
The clearance wasn't decisive. Could be a chance to break here. A switch of play now. Well read to put an end to that attack. The Black Cats moving the ball around more than decently. And possibilities here. Speculative ball fired to the near post. Not fantastic defending. Let's see if it helps the opposition. Poor pass under no real pressure. He continues his run. Fruitful looking attack. And the cross is very much on. Accurate pass upon accurate pass. Shot attempted.
Now the keeper grabs it.
And he's made headway. He must finish, and a fine stop to turn the ball away. Well, slightly off target, and that'll be a throw-in. A glorious chance, absolutely spot on with that challenge.
This is Jay Cheaton. Happy birthday, Jay, from all of your friends, including Mike,
Heel with it.
And Brian.
Now with Liu, Dahl, Benjamin, far from a good pass. Fifteen minutes left for play. Could be threatening. Here's Moreno, Benjamin. And unable to keep possession. Now in the dying embers of the game, it looks as though the visitors have done enough. Stuart, your assessment?
Well, for much of this match, they've controlled the tempo of the game and deserved their lead. But this is going to be a frantic finale. They just need to defend their box really well here. Well, it was a close call, but the fans are not happy with that decision.
Good work by the Black Cats to win back possession. Getting in there to intercept. Really good challenge. There might very well be late excitement. 5 minutes left, and the margin just one. And the referee says corner kick. Who can they pick out? No keeper will mind that sort of corner. Well-timed tackle.
Well, what support these Chelsea fans are giving the team. But time isn't on their side. They need a goal quickly.
If you're wondering about stoppage time, 1 minute to be added on. And there it is, the final whistle. Another superb performance and three important points. It might be early in the season, Stuart, but based on all of this, can you see anyone stopping them?
Well, Derek, they were excellent today. And yes, they're the best team I've seen so far. They just need to keep their focus and churn out more performances like this one today.
Guess I should be dropping lines like I'm some make it cap dollars, yeah, big amount. All these pants and back going up, they don't even need a nose wrap to be blowing up. Guess I should be dropping lines like I'm some make it cap dollars, yeah, big amount. All these pants and back going up, they don't even need a nose wrap to be blowing up. Guess I should be dropping lines like.
Hello, it's always a joy to be talking to you from the Spanish capital, Madrid. We're at the Coliseum Alfonso Pérez. I'm Derek Ray, and ready with his tactics board alongside me is Stuart Robson, my commentary partner. And it really is an intriguing proposition from the point of view of promotion. That could be their reward today, depending upon circumstances. Stuart, what are you expecting?
Well, Derek, 3 points here and promotion is secured. And it will be thoroughly deserved because they've played so well in most of the games.
Ball played nicely. And a creative look about this. Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. Well, the shot had just a bit too much elevation. And now they have the ball back. Good ball to switch the play. And here's Torres. Demir. It's opening up for them. Corner given. And the challenge halts them in their tracks. A sloppy pass. And the emphasis is on creativity. Well, based on that challenge, you wouldn't be at all surprised if the referee reaches for his pocket. And that was a free kick hit with genuine authority.
Well, you have to say that's a really good strike. Had that been on target, the keeper might have had a problem.
Moreno now. It's with Diallo. Extremely sloppy in possession. Difficult to stop him. Well, they're going to be very cross with themselves because that was a wasted opportunity. Benjamin, just not looking confident in possession. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Moreno now. And here's Rodriguez. And the Black Cats find themselves in a position of menace. Splendid defending, and it needed to be. Not giving their opponents a moment's peace. Oh, great attacking play. Well, couldn't keep it in. Sloppy in possession. My goodness, it looked as though he was clean through. And the referee, what will he do here? From a long way out, and how close it was.
Well, when you can strike a ball like that, it's always worth a try.
Outrageously skillful. Oh, skipping away. Getting forward. Very quick thinking there. Now, brilliant work to keep that one in play. Opportunity it is. Oh, it was a close run thing, but the goalkeeper...
Me escucha con Dion Piccolo, loco mirando fui a la escuela, les estoy dando para el pelo, aunque a tu soldado ya le duela, noche con maleta por correr, fuga la ventana del Manolo, al tiempo más voy queriéndolo, el dinero también voy amándolo, cuando ya te coja vaya tela, parecía como de novela, ay loco no fui a la escuela. Pero sí que aprendí a... Olega quiere comprar una casa mamá. Lo soñaba cuando trepaba ventana. Fiesta a punto pase de la... Él lo guarda porque es el que lo gana. Y no pienses ni siquiera en mañana. A no ser que tú te vayas a caer en cana. Y si piensas en mañana. Vive rodeado de paredes y una ventana. Agradecido porque tengo una cena. Y calentito cuando quiero una cama. Y no envidio pa' que otro tenga fama. Hablan de lejos y de frente.
y tu padre facha me llamaría mena. Y yo pago los impuestos por lo menos. Un racista que critica todos mis temas. Es porque su hija se enamoró de un nene. De una sociedad donde lo repelen. Y no quieren que tengamos el sonido. El miedo que abrirle a todos los ojos. Palabras que se quedaron en el olvido. Y seguimos progresando. Con fallo vamos aprendiendo. El dinero manejando. En lo malo estoy viviendo. No apoyo partido ni tampoco político. No apoyo tampoco a lo que están en típico. Apoyo a mi colega que sí ha sido mágico. Que quiere comprarle a la mamá un ático. Soy de la clase obrera. Los que odian porque suben por más que no quieran. Los que no quieren que se queden con todo lo nuevo. Los que no dependemos del dinero de la cartera. Una jueza que ha sido más corrupta. Un abogado que es caro. Eso no puede hablar. Porque mañana puedes acabar en el paro. Es con dinero, te lo juro que si es poco. Rápido de la cárcel tú sales. Si no preguntas a las fiscales. Por un juicio cuánto te va a cobrar. Si no preguntarle a un juez. Cuánto te sale por tu hablar. La libertad por desgracia ahora puede tener precio. Y seguimos progresando. Con fallos vamos aprendiendo. El dinero manejando. En lo malo estoy viviendo.
And welcome to a game that really should have pulses racing. Every reason to believe this will be enthralling. My name is Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me in the commentary box, providing expert analysis, is Stuart Robson. And here's a question before we start. Will this be the day when the title issue is settled? Stuart, how do you see this one going?
Well, what a great season they've had. Brilliant in attack, solid defensively, and a joy to watch. 3 points here today, and the title is theirs.
Good tackle. And unable to keep possession. And now they have the ball back. Plattered away. On the offensive. Well, just went a bit too early. Offside. And the quality of pass needs to be a bit better. On to Lou. Heel with it. Well, pass after pass, maybe they can chisel an opportunity. And they deal with the threat this time. It's with Taylor. Space and time for the cross. It comes to nothing in the end. Possession one. What can the Black Cats do from this position? Accurate ball in towards the near post. Well, I suspected that might be difficult for the keeper, but I was wrong. No mistake by the keeper. Referees are rightly praised for giving advantage, but when there is no advantage, it has to be a free kick. still passing it around with authority. Well, didn't go to plan in the end. And fed forwards. The textbook interception. This looks interesting. Retaining possession proving difficult. And providing width. But really sticking to their task defensively. Pressing high, and they have the ball again. Must take the lead here. What a block! Now sending it in. And the problem not completely solved. And quite simply wide of the target. How can he take them on and beat them? Well, an easy one to cut out, really. Christiansen. Well, great read there to intercept. Ball played nicely. And possibilities here. Good work to win the ball back high up the pitch. Well, he didn't catch it badly, but certainly questions to be asked about the lack of accuracy there. It is a decent looking attack here. Well, he could give it away. Can they create something from here? And there it is! 1-0! Their efforts have been rewarded! And look at the celebrations! And back underway. 1-0 it is. It's with Moreno. It needs an accurate cross. And just too much height on the header. Taylor with it. Well, in the end, nothing really to worry the keeper about. Easy meet for the goalkeeper.
Well, the visitors have controlled possession, as you can see, but without really creating enough chances. They've almost passed the ball for the sake of it. They need to start getting it into their front players much quicker to get back into this.
Attacking possibilities for the Black. You can't really tackle like that and expect to get away with it. Booking to come, you would think. Well, the referee not messing about. He's cautioned him.
Well, it had to be a yellow card, and he knew it was coming.
That's a useful cross. Over the byline, hence a goal kick. And he read it superbly. Now what can they do from here? It looked as though it had a chance of going in for the equaliser.
It was close. It was a decent effort. Just need to keep plugging away now, and surely the goal will come.
Well, a bit more in the way of precision was required. And with that, the first half draws to a close. plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Well, danger here as he runs at them. The delivery towards the back post. There it is! And they're right back in this now.
Well, they certainly needed that. Can they now go and win it? Let's see this again, because the delivery into the box couldn't be any better. Played into just the right area, and it's a comfortable finish in the end, which is made to look so easy. It's a lovely goal.
So back underway, they've levelled it at 1-1 here. And a strong tackle. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Played into the box. Plattered away. And a clear foul, but the referee letting the play flow. And taken away. He won the ball. On to Taylor. Can he finish? Determined defending. And snuffing out the danger. Well, is it going to end up being productive for them? On to Lou. Getting in there to intercept. A chance for him to get in behind, maybe. Oh dear, not a great effort, was it? Oh, they've lost it. How can he take them on and beat them? And a useful cross. A decisive clearance it was. Speculative effort here. And a fine stop. Creative look about this. And that's an important intervention. Taylor. Well, that's the kind of play you want from your defender. And the counter-attack is on, options available. Can they get themselves in front here? Pivotal moment defensively. And now the delivery. Well, he couldn't get the header on the target, but robust defending. They've lost it. A chance to whip it in. And they deal with the threat this time. Good pass. Well, he went strongly into the challenge, and the result is a throw-in. That's excellent defending following the cross. Well, a good tackle. Not what he was intending. Bad pass. Careless in possession. A quarter of an hour remaining here. Well, they're on the scent of something positive. And possibilities here. And simple for the keeper to just come and collect. A chance maybe from the wide position. Well, that's a really good authoritative tackle. Throw in here. Can they get in behind them? And it's played into the centre. Not all that convincing defensively. Not a time for cool heads. Well, level pegging here with time running out. And don't forget, they need maximum points to be crowned champions.
Well, they need to throw everything at this now. Just keep getting the ball into the box and make something happen. What a finish we've got here.
Well, the counter chance looks very real. But nothing comes of it. Good defending it was. And that puts them in position. And a long way out. Well, that's how to hit them. Not quite accurate enough, though.
Well, what a goal that would have been. Surprised he took it on, to be honest. Long way out, but oh so close.
Still pushing for a winner. And a fine tackle. Able to deal with the threat. And the decision offside here. Well, real difficulty keeping the ball. So 1 minute of stoppage time. That's what the officials have said. Benjamin. Can he finish? Tenacious tackling. Excellent defending there. And there goes the final whistle. A draw, not what they were looking for. They have designs on the title. The drama will go on, Stuart.
Well, you're absolutely right, Derek. Not the result they were looking for, but...
Hello, it's always a joy to be talking to you from the Spanish capital, Madrid. We're at the Coliseum Alfonso Pérez. I'm Derek Ray, and my commentary partner, as always, is Stuart Robson. And there could be a lot of celebrating going on after this. I say that because they have it in their power to clinch the title. It's Black Cats versus Football Friends.
Well, what a season it's been, Derek. Promotion already in the bag, and you have to say it's looked so comfortable. 3 points here today, and the title is theirs.
Room to manoeuvre on the wing. Can he finish this? And fired against the crossbar. Well, not the best clearance. Committed challenge. It's opening up for them. Oh, surely. And how about that for a save? And he's fired over the corner. He'll struggle to get it away properly. They've won back possession. Into the advanced position. Good looking move this. Plays it back. Superb block. Showing a real desire to win it back. And sloppy in possession. Well, he could really get at the opposition. Could be threatening. Can they forge ahead? Excellent defending, but the chance is still on. Excellent vision. Well, to be blunt, misfiring with the header. And that was a very fine read. What can the Black Cats do from this position? Oh, fancy footwork. Really good challenge.
Well, the fans are certainly having their say. Just listen to them. They thought that was a penalty.
Are they going to forge ahead? It could be up for grabs. Oh, chance taken. There is opportunism for you. For a disappointed goalkeeper. And the ball moving again. What sort of response will we see from them now? Now a decent position. Very quick thinking there. Christiansen. Good-looking ball. There could be a chance now. And possibilities here. In the right place to cut out the pass. Oh, he's given the ball away unnecessarily. Well, he's gone back to give the free kick, the referee here. He tried to play advantage, but it didn't accrue. Benjamin. Good-looking ball. Very alert defending to put a stop to the chance.
Well, there you can see it. The visitors haven't been able to control possession. But when they have had it, they've looked so dangerous, particularly when they press high up the field, win the ball back in those areas, and then counter-attack quickly.
Crisp tackling. And a throw-in it's going to be. Now what on earth happened there? And the cross is very much on. And the body in the way. Well, well, if only he'd been able to stay onside.
Yeah, you're absolutely right. Stay onside, and that could have been a really big chance.
Christiansen.
Not to be advised giving the ball away there. Not a very complicated catch for the keeper. Sloppy there, football friends. Struggling to keep the ball. And now Rodriguez. So nearly at half-time, and the home side trailing, albeit not by much. Stuart, your thoughts up to this point?
Well, I've been a little disappointed with their attacking play. It's all been a bit too slow.
Stuart, a chance! And a goal! Bingo! It could happen for them today!
And what a crucial goal that could be in the title race. They need to keep pushing, though. They do need another.
So, a level contest. 1-1. Playing with purpose and control. Went in strongly, decisively. Well, in terms of added time, a minimum of 1 minute. Well, it looked as though they might be in just for a second or two. That is that for the first half here. The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. He's going forward well here. Can he find someone at the far post? Well, I'll tell you what, that goes down as a miscue. He'll be kicking himself, Stuart.
Well, it's a poor effort, but he's been given offside, so he's got away with that one.
It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. Nielsen on the ball. Well, the attacking options appear plentiful. Oh, and couldn't convert. The Black Cats finding space on the flank. Dangerous ball. And the problem not completely solved. And just leaning back a bit and over the bar. Nishimura. And running it back. The Black Cats could threaten on the flank. Options in the middle. Well, no pressure on the keeper. Poor cross. Well, you've got to keep the ball a bit better than that. Oh, wonderful bit of skill. Well, in there to tidy up. Showing a real desire to win it back. Well, that is how to run at defenders. But they dealt with the threat posed. And so 30 minutes left for play in this one. A good and fair challenge. A decisive clearance it was. super tackle and they've won possession. The Black Cats exploiting the space on the wing. No nonsense clearance. Well, the counter chance looks very real. Well, so many possibilities, but it didn't happen for them. And the Black Cats find themselves in a position of menace.
Christiansen.
Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it.
Will Alex O'Neill please meet your wife at the ticket office?
20 minutes remaining. Crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Benjamin there to take it away. Can he do it to take the lead? Goalkeeper getting in the way. Superb save.
Well, just listen to these fans. They're urging their team to score here and take the lead.
Fruitful looking attack. Crossed into the penalty area. Thumped clear. Can he convert? Well, for power, 10 out of 10. For placement, maybe 8. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Good-looking sequence. Can he take advantage? Oh, it's in! And as things stand, they will be crowned champions.
Well, they're in the driving seat. Can they now see this through? Let's see this again, because the delivery into the box couldn't be any better. Played into just the right area. And what about the finish? With such control and technique, that could have gone anywhere, but not with his skill. It's a great goal.
Nielsen. Nishimura. Well, still pressing for a goal here, but ultimately up a cul-de-sac. So almost at full time, and the home side on course to eke out a narrow win. Stuart, your thoughts?
Well, for much of this match, they've controlled the tempo of the game. And
can he finish? High quality goalkeeping, and still they lead.
Well, that's a great save. That could be the match-winning stop there.
In it goes! A goal to change the title push.
Well, that wasn't in the script, was it? They're going to have to sort themselves out quickly here.
And level again here. This has been quite the roller coaster ride. On the attack, is there to be late excitement? And behind it goes, the concession of a corner here. And deciding to go short with this one. And a tidy challenge. Long way out there. Well, leaning back a bit, couldn't keep the shot down. Throw-ins given. An unforced error, you've got to say. And we will have a couple of additional minutes at the end here. Wonderful challenge, and a throw-in coming up. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Nielsen. Really getting stuck in. And the referee says, enough is enough, full time here, and a draw, whereas they wanted a win to make certain of the title.
Well, they weren't at their best today, and it's a missed opportunity, but it's surely only a matter of time before they clinch the title. In my view, they've been the best team in the competition.
It's not a long ride, tell them better recognize gold when they see a G. Been reflecting, man, I know what they see in me. Made in his image, so I'm close to a deity. Raised on a block, though, still I've been hustling like this, free of me. Big wave, rocking a boat like an Eliocene. Dark rings, getting no sleep, couldn't be a dream.
Still I've been a nightlight, and I got a gold on my eyesight. Tell them I don't know.